Good start.
Watch, they're gonna show off the old guys now.
Woo! Takes the lead!
Riley out of the gate with a 5-2. Gavin a 5-5. James 5-6. And Ethan 6-3.
One more in the corner. Oh!
Oh, look out.
Oh, he's still moving!
Riley got down to 5-1-7. You may have to worry about breaking out if you keep that up. 5-1-2.
Okay. Run a little bit higher.
There you go. Good job, Riley.
5-4 last time by Riley. Gavin 5-2 last lap.
That car's coming alive. That car was junk this morning.
Oh!
What? In Riley's car? It didn't have the thrust bearing or any of those washers on the outside. So, to get the spur gear to not spin, you had to tighten it all the way up.
17 laps to go. Riley's out front. James is second. Gavin third. Ethan fourth.
I mean, I don't think
it's
Riley going
to take
that apart, so.
Keep it clean. Currently, Riley, you're sitting fourth and third in qualifying. You bumped Phil to fourth and Mike to fifth. Keep it clean. 13 laps to go. Be patient with traffic. It's faster to slow down than it is to wreck.
Talk to everybody, Riley.
Nice miss.
10 to go.
Riley drives too long.
There we go.
Hey, Craig. Can I steal a couple of them front tires? You got
out of that bank, yeah.
Yeah. I think I might need some for that, for the ASA from Riley.
Yeah, whatever's in that bank, as long as
it's
in the bearings on.
Okay. Turn 4. Again, patience is faster. Three to go.
It does. Because they're not set up right.
Keep racing, keep racing. Everybody's in it done. Currently, Riley bumps up to fourth place overall.
By James Bradford. In third place with a 13 lap 306.8.
Mike's got more
to do. Works to do. Works to do.
James Bradford done. Ethan Bradford done. The race is completed.
Mm-hmm. It happens.
I got third.
Yep.
Only if I could have.
28.